It is up to each one of us to do everything we can. If we do not, our children and grandchildren will not forgive us.
It is time to step up and act.
I'm stepping up for the growth story of the future.
I'm stepping up for putting a price on pollution.
For energy transition.
For sustainable fashion.
For climate results.
We at the World Bank are stepping up our ambition, committing $200 billion over 5 years.
You cannot separate climate change and development.
We really need to mainstream adaptation into everything. Everything has to be resilient.
No one should be left behind.
We see adaptation not as an option, but it's a necessity.
The fundamental systems need to incentivize climate resilient investments.
Our targets are ambitious, I believe, but it's an urgent task, and we know that we need the private sector.
What we are doing is thinking about the best way to attract financing to cities.
Electromobility is one way to take the vehicles that remain and basically try to decarbonize them. If you don't have this on your bedside stand, get it now.
Sustainable cooling is not just a luxury issue, it's a fundamental development issue.
For us, we want to be agents of positive, transformative change.
I want to take this opportunity to congratulate multilateral development banks for the significant step you're taking to align financial flows with the Paris Agreement. Your momentum is clearly moving in the right direction.
We are stepping up because adaptation matters.
Because it's time to act.
Porque necesitamos mejorar nuestra ambición.
Because it's very important that we work together.
With education, because it's key.
To raise ambition on all fronts.
Per l'implementazione dell'accordo di Parigi.
We're stepping up for climate by increasing our direct financing.
Mainstreaming the climate lens throughout our operations.
By making climate change accessible through storytelling and art.
We are live from the NDB Pavilion at COP24 in Katowice.
We have to focus on new zones of opportunity to drive climate action, and we have to empower youth.
I wasn't seeing the kinds of stories that were important to my generation being told.
Then I thought that if no one does anything, then I have to do something.
So one day you woke up and you decided you're going to step up, you're going to take action.
You are never too small to make a difference.
One small action was actually this complete change of other actions.
I think climate action is unstoppable and that youth are unstoppable, and that is a very, very welcome signal.
Beyond scaling up finance, we will strive to use a climate lens on everything we do, 100%.
It is so important to create this shared vision. We need leaders to step up.
We are stepping up for climate action.
Angażuje się w walkę ze zmianami klimatu.
We're stepping up for climate action.
We are stepping up
for climate
action.
We are stepping up.
We are stepping up for climate action.
Join us.